God is about to raise up a generation, a generation, a generation, generation. God is about to raise up a generation, a generation, a generation. God is about to raise up, a generation that says no, no to hell, no to the devil and his enticements. That says
one thing, one thing.
You can take the world. Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. I want him, I need him, I've got to have one thing.
What are you hungry for?
One thing.
What keeps you up in the night?
One thing.
What are you chasing?
Give me Jesus.
This is what our generation needs. The problem with our generation is there's too many choices. There's too many things to choose. Is it Taco Bell or McDonald's? Is it Arby's or Burger King? I don't know what it's going to be this week. We can't make up our mind what we want. We get what we think we want, find out it wasn't what we want. We said if I could just have that boy, I'd be happy. But when you get that boy, you are more miserable than you were without him. You said if I could just get that pair of jeans, Lord, I'd be happy. But when you get that pair of jeans, you want another pair of jeans. What's wrong with you? Something on the inside of you is hungry, but you don't know what for. But David said, I've had all this world has to offer. I've got all the land I could possibly conquer. I've got all the money I could possibly earn. I've got all the wives I could possibly be with. I've got everything I could ever want in life. But I've got this testimony. After I've had it all, I've narrowed it down to just
one thing.
What are you hungry for?
One thing. Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. I want him, I need him, I've got to have
one thing.
One thing. He refuses to be second in your life. He wants to be number one. Number one in the sequence of your day. What do you chase after first?
One thing.
God said, I am number one.
Nelly didn't write that song, God did.
I am number one.
Nelly didn't write that song, God did.
God is about to raise up a generation
that says
one thing. One thing.
God is about to raise up a generation that says
Give me Jesus.
Give me Jesus. I want him, I need him, I've got to have
one thing.
One thing.
What are you hungry for?
One thing. Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus.